Whether we want to admit it or not, we're brainwashed into buying things. None of the brute creation requires more than food and shelter.
If we're doing so well right now, and we're gonna keep on doing well in the future, why is the stock market selling off like it is?
We are doing very, very well right now, and Americans know that.